Scott Eastwood saunters in, beautifully dressed.
Saunter.
But here's the thing. But you have now, Mario Lopez came here once with 7 people.
Oh, okay.
My understanding is you rolled in today with 10.
10 people.
That is the largest entourage in the history of the morning news.
It's a circus.
It is. And
what are they all doing, Scott?
Are they in Sprinter vans or what's going on?
3 are my drivers. Masseuse.
Okay.
Oh, we gotta have that.
Yes.
Just friends? Okay, why not? Yeah. Okay, and we were taking advantage of your lineage, this Richard Jewell movie, which your father has made, and he's made so many good movies. We haven't seen it yet, but you've seen it.
I've seen it.
And tell me.
I've seen it. It's really great. It's actually, you know, it kind of puts the news on blast, though. Mm-hmm. I think it says something about the times we're in and being accountable to...
And this idea, which I think is a problem, the idea of always to be first, whether you're right or not.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
All right. Speaking of movies, you're doing a bunch of stuff in front of the camera. Tell me about Cash Truck.
Cash Truck. Guy Ritchie.
That's a great title. Mm.
It's a great title.
Right.
It's actually based on a French film. It's a remake of a French film that Guy Ritchie is doing. Mm. Jason Statham is starring in it. I'm just there to help him out.
So. And with the guy there, look at the headline. With a guy like Jason Statham, who I feel could be like the friendliest guy in the world or could punch you if he were so inclined.
He's lethal. He could take you out and give you a cup of tea at the same time.
Right. Yeah.
So do you want to toughen up for a guy like that? Or
I think you want to make sure you don't come across weak.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Exactly right. Yeah.
But the combination of Guy Ritchie and Jason Statham, they go back.
They do.
Yeah.
Lock, Stock, Two Smoking Barrels.
Yeah.
Snatch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Great stuff.
All right, there's a clothing line you're involved with. Talk to us about that.
Made here.
Okay.
Made here. It's like it sounds. We make everything in America. We just do the basics: boxers, socks, hats. We're just trying something out, trying to make, you know.
Amanda, our producer, just shouted in my ear. Is he wearing the boxers now?
Well, that's the personal.
Right. Wearing the boxers. Feeling good.
Loose. What made you want to get into clothing
into boxers, and
boxers, if you will?
Well, I just saw around me, you know, I was wearing things from all over, and there wasn't a lot of consistency. And there's a lot of great brands out there. But I said, it'd be cool to do something that was made here inherently to celebrate the American workers.
Nothing wrong with that.
Yeah.
And then are you a boxer person, a briefs person, or boxer briefs?
Boxer brief.
Absolutely.
Yeah, you got to have a little bit of, a little loose, but a little athletic.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. An older person would say, you need a touch of support. But, all right.
A little bit, yeah.
Okay, what's this thing with Kelley Blue Book? This is just, by the way, the Scott list.
Yeah.
Well, we're out doing the Best Buy Awards. The 2020 Best Buy Awards are today. We're announcing them tonight in downtown. look, who hasn't used Kelley Blue Book?
Right.
Yeah. It's awesome. Mm-hmm. It's the gold standard.
What's in the Scott Eastwood garage right now?
Well, I've got a classic truck it's like my daily driver in Texas.
All right.
1972 Chevy Cheyenne.
Oh, look at that.
Nice.
Yeah, that's my daily driver. I got a couple Fords, including a GT.
Mark, do you still have Mark had a Suburban that was of that vintage.
I still do. But mine doesn't look quite like that.
Yeah.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
That's a good one. That took me a few years to find, actually. Uh-huh. Yeah, it was a third time.
Is there anything on your list now that you're looking for?
Okay.
I do this all the time. Thank you.
Yeah.
The Saturn.
Oh.
Two-seater. The convertible.
Okay. 90s?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it would be cool to get one.
No, that's not what he has.
We have the same reaction.
Or a Miata. Yeah.
The Saturn Sky, or I want a Miata.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
He says it with like pity almost.
Miata.
Well,
you show up in a Miata and say, hey, Jason, he'll punch it.
Well, I got to tell you, my dad shows up in like a Crown Vic, like a 1990 Crown Vic.
There you go. Yeah. So, right.
Classic.
Miata.
There you go.
Yeah. Well, your dad's Clint Eastwood. Sam.
Exactly. So how is there a list? What's the optimum number of cars to have? As many or just a couple?
It's all about garage space.
Right.
Yeah. Right.
Well, Texas, I would think there'd be more garage space for some reason.
There is more garage space in Texas. I don't know. I try to keep it simple. I've had more cars. I've had less.
Right.
I'm trying to narrow it down to just cars I really love.
Okay. Yeah. See, I like that phrase, daily driver.
Yeah.
Like, that indicates
you and your Miata.
All right. the Made Here thing can be purchased at madeherebrand.com. Kelley Blue Book Best Buy Awards, the website, kbb.com. Scott, you've got about a billion things going on. When do you start shooting that movie?
We already started.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah. I leave to London tomorrow. I was already out there once, and then I go back, and then we shoot here in L.A., actually.
I think he's commuting. Good to see you. Same. All right.
Thanks, Scott.
Thanks, guys.